फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय चैनल एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल सॉल्व दिस 1/3 फ्लॉपी रूबिक्स क्यूब। सो दिस इज़ वेरी सिंपल रूबिक्स क्यूब एंड वी कैन सॉल्व दिस क्यूब वेरी इजीली। सो इन दिस क्यूब टोटल वी हैव 6 कलर। फॉर एग्जांपल दिस इज़ ग्रीन, अपोजिट साइड वी हैव ब्लू, रेड, वी कैन से वाइट एंड वी कैन से सिल्वर। सो वी विल कंसिडर दिस इज़ अवर वाइट एंड दिस इज़ अवर पिंक कलर and this is our yellow color, and we can rotate this cube like that. So this is our right side, left side, and this is our middle portion, and sometime we can place this middle portion and we can rotate these corners like that. For example, this blue we can change with this green, and also when we scramble this cube, so it can change its shape. So our first step, we will solve this cube in proper cubing shape and then we will match our these colors. Okay, so I have scrambled my cube properly and we can see it can change its shape. So this is our shape shifter cube. So first we will solve in proper cubing shape. So we will rotate from different side and match our these lines. For example, this is done, and if I rotate like that. So this is very simple, and if we practice, so we can easily solve our cube in proper cubing shape. So again I will scramble in proper cubing form and then I will solve it. Okay, so again I have scrambled this cube. So first we will try to solve in its proper cubing shape. So we will rotate from different angle and we can easily solve. Okay, so this is also done, and this step we have complete. Now we will solve over these outer sides. For example, in this side we have two pink color, there is red, and its opposite side we can see this is single pink and these two are red. So we need this pink in this position and this red in this side. So just rotate in same line and replace to each other. So this is done, this is also done. Same step we will apply from this position. There is yellow, there are white, so we will replace this yellow with this white. So just rotate this middle layer. So we can see we have solved over this outer cube, and now we will solve over this inner layer. So this is very simple. For example, this is our blue face, this is our green face. So in this side we need green, in this side we need green, and similar in this side we need blue. So very simple. This middle layer we will bring it up like that, and then we will turn this single corner, and we can see this is done, this is also done. And similar we will rotate from this position, bring it up and rotate this single corner and bring it down. So our cube will be solved. So this is very simple and very easy Rubik's cube, and we can say this is our 1/3 floppy Rubik's cube. Thank you.